Campuses such as colleges, universities, workplaces, private organizations, government organizations, public sector undertakings, non-government organizations, institutes of national importance, hospitals, jails, and tea estates can apply for Eat Right Campus certification. The campus must be a well-defined premises and should have any food handling activity like cooking, manufacturing, processing, retail, distribution, service, etc. The food establishments in such campuses could either be managed by the campus establishment or be run by third parties. All food businesses catering to the campuses shall be licensed or registered under the FSS Act 2006. These are the eligibility criteria to become an Eat Right campus. Brought to you by Food Safety and Standards Authority of India.